Alright, Cupertino. 58,000, that's a lot. Alright, so this is the mall, but there's no shopping on this level. It's like maybe a part of a theater or something. Yeah, shopping above. Everything looks so closed down. There's not a single business. We are moving to Westgate Mall. Why are they even bothering to open this up? This whole mall is just shut down. Vallco shopping. Comics, graphic novels. And it looks like they're still in the process of moving out. Well, everybody else is completely out. So what happened to Vallco Mall? This is strange. So they're not even... nobody's coming back. So this place closed on 3/20. The entire Vallco Mall closed down. Wow, this is incredible. I've never seen such a huge mall closed down. Capizio. Please put mail. I mean, it looks nice and clean. They're still buffing the floors. They don't want anybody entering beyond here. Where are the bathrooms? I'm just gonna take a peek. Yep, more closures. Golden Vision. Closed in there. Incredible. Dr. Fred is still open. Closed. Vallco Mall. You just see the guts of it. There's a lot of apartments around here. I wonder if they're making room for apartments. I still don't see any bathrooms. They probably lock them up. Nice and dark in there. With caution tape. Why do they have caution tape? Hockey. Scene. What are they doing in there? Broken. Oh wait, no, it's designed. Designed to look broken. That's probably broken too. Teriyaki experience. So what's this? Wow. I got a caution tape around it. Maybe they explain things here. Oh no. Just security. Weird. So is this falling apart or something? Why do they have caution? Maybe it's because they were... Maybe they were buffing. I better get out. I seem to be getting a lot of electric shocks when I touch things in this mall. What's the deal with that? So, they might have had that concierge parking stuff. Gotta admit, I see a lot of Asians around. This must be a highly Asian-centric area as well. I mean, there's no graffiti. There's no, like, gang symbols or anything out of the ordinary like that. Criminalize. Whoa, I did not see that one. But it's just a closed down mall. Probably the mall owner is getting really stubborn, getting tired of the locals being all picky and stuff, and shut it all down. Thank you. Shut it all down. Shut it all down. Go elsewhere. We're closed permanently. Leave. You no longer can come here. Well, they still let us walk around. We can walk around and look at nothing. Shop for absolutely nothing. Your parking spot is right this way. It's just an oversized movie theater. Yeah, all the business names are taken off. This is an unmarked building. Yeah, about 8 AMC. I'm not sure if Dynasty Restaurant was still open. They would have lost a lot of business because of the mall closure. Actually got a sign that says bicycles wrong way. And there was one on the sidewalk too, back behind me. It doesn't look like it's that big of a deal. Over there, there's a sign that says Vallco Fashion Park to advertise that mall.